You good?
Bro, what up? I could pull up in a Bugatti. If my niggas shoot you, what you gon' do about it? Pulling up in a new Rari. I got bitches who tell me they love me, it's too crowded. And I'm keeping like two shotty. Curly the nigga, they funny like who fly. Am I gon' flex on a who 90? You said 20, not a 9 to blow. A nigga like who done did it?
It's an impala. Which is also
they both end in
a type of deer.
An impala is not a type of deer.
That is.
Look it up right now, please.
Impala. It's a boy.
Hammer.
Can I have your other McChicken?
No. I got two for a reason.
Alright, sweet.
If it makes you feel better, we can split it in half.
Split it in half.
Hammer.
Split it in half.
Okay, we will.
You split, I pick. So... money shot.
Split it in half.
Bro, my beard is so everything red in the sun.
Is there anything better?
Oh, yeah?
Hey, boys.
Hey.
Are you excited to be a part of the Booth Boys at this point in
yes.
time?
I mean, blessing.
I mean, we're the elders. You guys are the rookies, but
just, yeah.
I think with time and effort, you guys could probably get up there and like
it's a good feeling,
you know, in the totem pole.
Yeah, work our way up in the pole, the totem pole.
Hey, Panini.
Braxton.
Be right.
Be right.
Be right.
Where's he at?
Be right.
Oh, so anyway, we had the first annual Booth Boys Dunk Contest, and it looks like our first contestant is Andy Myers, just in your simple blue, navy blue Speedo, and with this first dunk, what he's going to do is this, it looks like a backwards, and he's going to miss it. Second contestant lifts every single day, Ethan Potterov, you know, in the nice blue and black Speedo, with his first intro dunk, Mr. T looking ass. And he slams it. Oh, our third contestant with the best underwear showing today is Weston Pemberton. And we'll see what he'll do on his intro dunk right here. He's stretching out. See what he can show us. Looking good with this that new offer he just got from Wales and Johnson, or whatever the hell it is. And bang!
Oh!
He gets a windmill!
Put it down! Let's go!
Start the dunk contest.
First annual.
Yeah, then I'm third.
So we got first. Andy, bro.
Stretch, man. It's been a long day.
Oh. Oh!
I see the slam there was a windmill.
Eight.
Couldn't quite get it around.
Give it an eight.
No. Got a little low.
Eight. Sorry. Why can't I hit the ball?
Hey, you're up.
Hey, man.
Just wherever you want to go, man. All
right, I stepped up.
360?
360, actually.
360. Is that all I can do?
Seven. Yeah, seven.
Seven, bro.
Seven, just a little 360.
A little
we got
sweat.
Three rounds.
Three rounds,
and
yeah.
Don't forget this is going on YouTube.
Oh, I know.
So the scouts will see it.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, Johnson and Wales is going to see this video.
Johnson and Wales.
All right,
I'm up here. I'm just going to get
one. That equals a zero.
That's zero for Western. Bro.
Andy takes the first round.
We got Andy with eight, Mr. T with seven, and Western with zero.
It's a tough start here, but you can never go wrong in my park, you know.
I'm just gonna get my confidence back up here with a few small dunks, and I'm gonna get things rolling here.
Oh no!
Did that even count? Did that even
go?
Yeah,
no.
First try, yeah.
Yeah, that's the first try since you still threw it up.
You tried the same.
Oh.
Second try.
Second try.
Yeah. They limit me. For...
I said we lower it.
Sure. Oh, tripped.
Still pulled off the dunk, just a little simple between the legs. Give it a 7.
7, bro.
All right. Little cock, yeah.
Eight.
Little cock.
Brought it back down and yeah, 8. Probably has the best underwear. And the best one on 8. 4.
It's a 4.
That's too generic.
I just bloodied my nose for
that's
that.
That's a Walmart brand 8.
That was a cuff windmill.
So?
I'm just saying, I think it's worth more than a 4.
Okay, a 5. I'm judging now.
I think we...
Matt, what are you giving me here?
I'm not a judge, so I can't
probably a 5.
Spin on the hand, go up the right, both.
I'm gonna probably go first try, but...
Probably talk about that one,
though. Oh, and Andy pulls off 0.
That's gotta get set.
What? What? You gonna say something?
No! No!
I'm out! You look good!
You look good!
You look good!
A little pat off the backboard.
So, the official winner is not you, it's Mr. T.
Yeah,
okay.
Where
you
going?
Oh, yeah, here.
Yeah.
Woo!
Alright.
Like, you gonna pee?
Yeah, dude.
It says out of order. Oh. Okay. Alright.
So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up.